How do I? I'm pretty sure I can open the chat. So this is Genius Cigar. He got this in France?
Okay,
in Paris.
Dude, it did not look that bad first. This is like a month of, no, 2 months of it laying in my bag. So it's all peeling and shit. It's like, I don't know, losing the brim.
Whoa!
Can I see my one? So I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm just gonna follow Genius.
I don't know what I'm doing either, but...
But are you puffing it? Are you inhaling it?
No.
I don't wanna do it.
Wait, let me just do the practice motion.
Okay, look.
I'm practicing.
Sucking a dick, bro. You're just...
Is that good motion or no?
Like, come on. You have to keep spinning it, bro. There you go. He's chiefing, man. He's the key. Ooh, he caught fire.
What is the point of it?
Just look cool. So, guys, Hector's University.
Have you joined my course?
Hawk watch.
But do I look cool? Can I just get like a little walk around with what? They know whose parts this is.
I think I'm good. My fucking throat's in bits.
This guy doesn't know how to smoke. You gotta smoke it like me, bro. Look how much I had. I'm not even coughing once.
This is like actually cancer inducing.
Don't inhale
that's
it.
That's how you, like, people get...
Are you supposed to tap it like a cigarette?
No, this whole Cuban competitions, Cuban cigars, how long can their like ash get?
Really? My ash get long.
At least something's long.
You know what this looks like? Patrick Starr when he gets his head blown off. No, I'm dirty, damn.
My shit's not lit.
This cow's that just rolls joints for him.
Oh,
God, you fucking good.
You hit.
I didn't hit anything. You fell off. You're a bad chiefer.
You fell off.
Is it supposed to be really wet at the top?
If you're sucking on it all day, yeah.
Did you hear what that lady said to you? She walked past with her kid, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And she goes, she looked at me and said, that man is danger. I should ask people if they want to hit.
They shouldn't.
Why not?
Because that shit wet, man.
Yeah, but there's nothing wrong with a little wet.
For like a whole day, man.
Lovely knob on you. I kind of want to low-key do it in front of kids. No. Set a good example. I want to show them, you know, a good role model. I actually can't even. Like, I'm so lightheaded now.
Yeah?
What is that?
That's a nicotine buzz, bro.
Yeah.
What can I do off the buzz? What's the point?
Like, what's the point of drinking?
No, that feels good. You want to get a beer?
Guys, is he valid? Yeah.
I just want to know if I look cool with the cigar or not. He doesn't think I look cool.
No?
Why? Oh, what about now?
Where's your
light?
Yeah?
I look good. I look tough. Could I bag you? Yeah, this is training right here. I'm going to come back with 2 cigars. Are we getting a beer or what?
You want to go get a beer?
Does this answer your question?
You keep like hitting the lighter.
Can you shut up?
3 lights and I'm fucking him. I'm actually striking him out.
You think if I throw a cigar on the floor, the birds will eat it? Man, I actually am very lightheaded. Oh man, 2 cigarettes.
No.
Today is my lucky day, man.
Genia. Where?
Do I look valid? Shaken, not stirred.
Yo.
So good.
Isn't this so good?
Excuse me. Hello. I guess people don't like to be spoken to. Sorry, can I ask you a question real quick?
Yeah.
Do I look cool with my cigar and whiskey?
Cool is a subjective thing, and personally, they're not things that I would follow.
No. What do you think about the fit?
The fit, I like the game.
Thank you, bro. Can we go
bro,
somewhere else?
I feel
else?
Like sick.
No.
Put it out.
How do I put it out?
Sorry,